This is Joe de Blasio for the Varsity Sports Network. Joe Palumbo, Spalding's coach, 10-0 on the season, opening day in the A-Conference, and you get a 5-4 win over Coward Hall after they battled back. Four-run lead for you in the seventh, and they score four in the bottom of the seventh. Talk about it.
After that, I told my guys that's why they're the champions, and if we want to be a championship team, we got to respond right now. And they did that, so it's a good sign. It's the first win in MIAA, and it's a good start. But it takes more than one game to knock those guys off their throne, and that's our goal this year, is to challenge them for championship. So hopefully we both programs can continue to get better and put on a show like that in May. A
couple words about the jump from Jordan Carr and then Kitzman in relief.
Jordan Carr was outstanding. If it was April or May, he probably would have finished this game, but still early in the season, he had the fastball, he's spotting up. The cutter was really effective today, which was important because the curveball wasn't quite there the first couple innings, but he battled through that, and he gave us five great innings and gave us a chance to win, and I'm really proud of him.
And then talk about Andrew in relief in the eighth.
Yeah, he came in a tough spot. I told him on Saturday against Georgetown Prep, this is his role, this is why we have you on this team, and he responded then, and he did an even better job today of getting us out of the jam with help from John, obviously, in right field. And then, he executed some great pitches in that last inning.
Quick word about the throw from John Lane in right field to throw out that Coward Hall, which would have been the winning run.
Yeah, John has a great arm, probably one of the best arms on our team, and that's why he's out there. And I told him after infield, outfield, which was not a very good one, I told our outfielders, I said, you guys better be ready to throw because they think they can run on you. And they did. They thought they could run on him, and he made a great throw, and Carter made a great play behind home plate to field that one hop and box the plate and put a tag on him.
Okay, Joe, thanks. Nice win. Thanks for coming on. Appreciate it.
Thank you.